Shepherd of soul, Shepherd of a soul,
Savior of a soul, Lover of a soul.
We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We are overcomers, for the Lord God is on our side. We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We
upon the house. heal and every birthday with no shame. And Lord, I think we have this support in the name of Jesus Christ. John chapter 2, verse 32 to 35. Now, when he was in Jerusalem at the Passover, in the feast day, many believed in his word. Many believed in his name. When they saw the miracle which he did, many believed in his name. When they saw the miracle, not when they heard the word was meaningless to them. That's what he told me. Praise Master Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. Can I have this here? John. Amen. Okay, sorry. Okay. Yeah? John chapter 2, verse 23. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Yeah. This one here, 23. Praise Master Jesus. John 2, 23 to 25. Now, when he was in Jerusalem at the Passover, in the feast day, many believed in his name when they saw the miracle which he did. Verse 24. But Jesus did not commit himself unto them because he knew all men. What are you here for? For miracle, he knows you. He has no business with you. Praise Master Jesus. Are you just here because of miracle? He said he will not commit himself to you. You have no place in his kingdom. Are you just here? Heal me and let me go. Deliver me and let me go. He said he will deliver you, no problem. But you will not enter his kingdom. You have no place in his kingdom. The Bible said the Lord did not commit himself unto them because he not. They don't care about his kingdom. They don't care about his word. What they care about is hear me and let me go. Deliver me and let me go. No problem. He has saved me. He has anointed by his grace. He will hear you. He will deliver you. But I'm telling you, if you go back to sin, all those diseases, all those sicknesses, after rapture, we enjoy them. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
After the rapture, or in as you are going home, nobody knows when you will die. As you are going home, anything happens to you, and you go to hell, all the sickness in hell, you will enjoy them. You have no place in his kingdom. But I pray everyone under the sound of this voice, we all shall have place in his kingdom in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Verse 25. And neither know that any should testify of him, for he knew what was in man. He knew that men had hypocrisy in nature. Praise Master Jesus. He knew that men are after bread and butter. Men, the heart of men are so deep. He knew every one of us. He know you are not concerned about what is concerned about. Praise Father Jesus. He know you don't love him. You only love yourself. You know you only care about yourself. You don't care about the death for you. You are only concerned about what you want to gain. Not about what he will gain from you. Matthew 15, 7 to 9. You hypocrites, where did Isaiah prophesy of you? Of you! Isaiah prophesy of you. that people draw near unto me with their mouths and honor me, honor me with their lips, but their heart is far from me. Their heart is far from him and don't know him. Their heart is close to the pastor. You know why? Because, amen. Their heart is close to the pastor, but far from him that called the pastor.
Hallelujah.
The people draw near unto me with their hearts and honor me with their lips, but their heart is far. But in vain they do worship me. Hey, hallelujah. Lord Jesus, I am here. They are not here. Ancient someday, I am here for you. And Jesus is saying, my daughter, I know you. You are not here for me. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
But in vain they do worship me, teaching for the doctrine the commandment of man. Isaiah 59 verse 13 to 15. Isaiah 29, 13 to 15. Therefore the Lord said, for as much as these people, you draw near me with their mouths and with their lips to they honor me, but have removed their heart far from me, and their fear towards me is taught by the curse of the principle of man. Therefore, verse 13, behold, I will proceed to do a marvelous work among these people, even a marvelous work and a wonder, for the wisdom of the wise men shall perish, and the understanding of the prudent men shall be hid. Woe unto them that seek deep. Woe unto them. Woe unto them that seek deep to hide their counsel from the Lord, but is not hidden. Praise Master Jesus. Woe unto them that seek deep to hide their counsel from the Lord, and their works are in the dark, and they say, who seeth us and who knoweth us? The Lord knows everything. You cannot hide it from God. You cannot hide it from God. Yeah. You may cover your sin that nobody but knows. You cannot hide it from God. Yeah. I cannot hide it from God. He knows me. I cannot hide it from God. It is not hidden. That secret sin you are thinking is hidden, it is not hidden from God. If I come here, he removes everything from you, no problem. He knows your mind. And after I hear from him, I'm going back to God then again. So therefore, you have a place in his kingdom. No, sister, what's your name again? Sister Elizabeth. No hypocrites in God's kingdom.
Amen.
Sir, no hypocrites in the kingdom of God. You come before the people, you don't hear it. You come back home, you wear them. What is that? Hypocrisy. Just wear it. So that the Lord will know how to work on you.
Mm.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Be who you are before him. So that you will know how to treat your case. And you are a hypocrite. If rapture takes place or you die. Sister, come. Come. You, yes. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You see, how she go? See it? Her leg is beginning. Praise the Lord. You see it? Jesus Christ is not angry.
Mm.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is not angry. Christ is more angry than to or who removed it. But it's very easy in his heart. Praise the Lord. My sister, you that wear necklace, which is forbidden, and the Lord knows he's seen it, you are far, far better than all those sisters out there. They are not putting on necklace. Their skirt is sweeping your ground. But their heart is as deep as ocean. Praise Master Jesus. You'll be surprised, this sister. God forbid you not die in Jesus' name. Amen. If anything happens, the Lord say, I know this my daughter. Go back to the earth and change them and come back. But you that know what to do, and you did not do it, or you do it for an apostle, a man to see you, but in your heart that is full of nakedness, in your heart that is full, your all the trousers you are wearing them, your in your heart, you will, there is no second chance for you. Praise Master Jesus. Sir, those are the people who say they have a place in the kingdom. You have a place in the kingdom of God.
Amen.
I pray for you. As you are going here, I repent genuinely. By grace to remain pure and holy, you give it to me in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I'm not here to condemn anybody. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I'm not here to judge anyone. I prefer those who will come to me openly and say, Father, I have sinned. And go to, hey, I am a righteous man. I am holy. Meanwhile, you are as dirty as charcoal. Sir, that is Christianity we have today. This new age Christianity that people are putting up, that the true message is preaching, that the earring and waistcoat is a dangerous one. Praise the Lord. This world is a dangerous one. Because of this, that pastor don't pray too much again. She at least, before she removed earring, before she met trousers, and she removed trousers, she's born again. Meanwhile, she's far from being born again.
Yeah.
That one that have not put it, that one the Lord is still watching, his heart is as pure as crystal. But meanwhile, the Lord have mercy in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
And I pray, those that their heart is pure, but they have not done the right thing, the Lord granted the grace to do the right thing in the name of Jesus Christ. John chapter 2, verse 9 to 11. He that said he is in the light and hated his brother is in darkness even unto now. The message that Father gave to me. He that said is in the light and hated his brother in his heart. Follow the brother or the sister with hypocrisy, pretending that I love my brother, but they don't love their brothers. Since they are what? In the darkness. Because of that, they have no place in the kingdom of God. Sir, if you are loving love genuinely, praise the Lord.
Yes.
Somebody hear me.
Yes, sir.
It's not by force to love. If you must love, love with all your heart. My father knew people who are pretending. That's why I was just only writing it down. Praise Jesus. This is the last one he gave to me. One was yesterday, this morning, and this one. He knows all his children. And say, if I come down, yo, my children will miss my kingdom. They have no place in my kingdom. Why? Because of hypocrisy. Why? Because I tell my brother, I will hold his hand. I love him. Yes, brother, I love you. I'm blessing you today. In my heart, I love you. Let's go. We will not go back home and bless you. This is my brother. My brother, yeah, you are dying today. Let's go. If you hate me, let me know you hate me. Praise Master Jesus. If you want to hate me, let me know you hate me. So that I will know how to run from you. That you say you love me. I open my heart. I come to eat your house. You cut my life short. Praise Master Jesus. That you are telling me you love me. If you tell me you love me, I will not pray about you too much. When I pray, I will pray about that person I'm feeling hates me. But you that say you love me, I will not pray about you. I will say, Father, show it to me. I will hand over my children to you to take care for me. And finally, my children are sick. Praise Mother Jesus. You poison my children for me after because you love me. Brother, it's good to love. Brethren, it's good to love. Brethren, it's good to love genuinely. For love covers iniquity. Because of this great deep love, our Lord Jesus Christ come to die for me and you. If you love me, you cannot betray me. For love covers iniquity. Go and tell them it's good to love. Tell them it's good to love. Go and tell them it's good to love. For love covers iniquity. For January to December, Apostle Man if you love me, you cannot stop me. I'm a man, love cover. If it be take over,
tell
them.
Tell
them
it's good to love.
I'll tell them.
Tell them it's good to love.
I'll tell them, tell them it's good to love. For love cover, if it be take over. Because of this beauty, my love. I love Jesus Christ, come to die for me. And you, if you love me, you will not betray me. For love come back in a bit, go out there. I don't know where that is going because the darkness, because that darkness has blinded his eyes. See blind people. Hypocrisy blind people. You'll be seeing hell, you'll be entering hell. Praise God, Jesus. You'll be looking at heaven. Because of iniquity, you iniquity will make you reverse your car from heaven to hell. The Lord will have mercy upon his children in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know who God is talking to me. I don't know who God was looking at and was telling me. My son, go and tell them their love is dying. They are pretending. They are keeping. What is that?
First John 2:9.
I don't know what God was saying. But the Lord is worshiping because of iniquity. They are pretending to each other. Hey, sister, tonight. And my father said, where is all this? Where did they from? Who did they wear this from? Who taught them this? Praise Jesus. Who taught these children what they are doing now? Hello. Hallelujah. Hey sister, God bless you. Hey, God bless you. It is well with you. And you know what? You know, that thing today in the church, you can see I did not say anything, you know, because I, you know, because I know you, that I did not say anything. And you are the one now. Yes, they just want to humiliate you. You are the one. And by the way, I'm praying for you. God will save you for the hand of Jesus. The person is coming is not going to save that stuff himself. Hello? Hey, my sister. Hey, God bless you. It is well with you. You see today, when you were talking to church today, I will train you in my heart. Yes, don't mind that, Sister John. Yes, and God bless you. Yes, I'm praying for you. Pray for that one. Pray for this one. Hippo and cream and see. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Sir, and my father will say, where is this one coming from? Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ is not in that way. Jesus Christ, when they tell you A, it's A. When they tell you B, it's B. Whatever Jesus will tell you, if he knows he wants to hear it, he will not say it. That's why we can read what he says today. Everything he says is a potential. Every child of God must live a potential life. Else, you have no place in God's kingdom. And the same now, many people have no place in His kingdom. Are you that person repent today? The Bible told us in Titus chapter 1, verse 15 to 16. Unto the pure, all things are pure. But unto them that are defiled and unbelieving is not pure, but even their mind and conscience is defiled. They profess the Lord, but in their works they deny, be abominable and disobedient, and unto every good work reprobate. Praise the Lord Jesus. Before the Lord is somebody who don't know God at all. We're going to deliver everyone of us in the name of Jesus Christ. Matthew 7, 3 to 5. And while beholding thou the meat that is in thy brother's eyes, but consider not the beam in thy own eyes. Or how? Without saying to the brother, let me pull out the meat out of the eyes, and put a beam in your own eyes. 5. Thou hypocrites. Thou hypocrites. You that have no place in the kingdom of God. First cast out the beam out of your eyes. And then shall thou see clearly to cast out the meat out of thy brother's eyes. Praise Master Jesus. The Lord is speaking to us today. I pray God will help us in the name of Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 6, 9-11. Know you not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? But be not deceived, neither fornicators, nor adulterers, nor pastors that eat church money anyhow. Nor pastors that know to preach and are not preaching it. Pastors who look at face to preach is unrighteousness. Because I know this sister is going to pay tax tithes. If I know what she's doing, I will cover it. I will not preach that church money. You better leave if you want to leave. For people who want to make heaven to make it. Because The Bible says, the prayer of a sinner is an abomination before the Lord. The death of a sinner is also an abomination. So the pastor, praise the Lord. The death of sinners are also an abomination. The death of prostitutes impedes a ministry. The death of a prostitute impedes a ministry. If you don't know it, it's not a specific case. But if you know it, I refuse to say it so that your account will be bigger. I'm pity you and your ministry. Sir, the Lord have given you a mantle. The Lord have given you a mantle. Preach the word. It's better you come here and tell me we have only two people in the ministry. I'm not happy with you for it. Because you have proved me. The word he has sent me is not all that. I'm saying the road that leads to hell is so wide. Many are they that follow, but the road that leads to heaven is a narrow few a day that find out. Read Matthew 7 for the 14. Praise Master Jesus. Few a day that find out. Sister, if your husband call me and tell me we are only two, I will not be angry. But if he says, we are now thousands, everyone is full. And I say, my father, press the button, and he press the button in equity. hey, apostle, the account of the ministry of now 10 million. Is it, if you see the account now, the account is now 10 million euro. Sir, in Ireland, we are about to buy Lama and build it tomorrow. And the Lord sees everybody there. No one is on its way to heaven. You know what to say? Work out of iniquity. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah. But I was a mother. In the temples, we only have 3 cents. But how are the people, sir? The people are doing well. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You know, this is that central account. If you ask that how much is that account, I don't know. Jesus. Praise the Lord, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Just to be handed over to one of the ministers. And I obey and hand it over. I don't know. No, so because they are general, whatever the general. Hey, my brother, I want to take 20 euro. Ready now. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And so it must be in this ministry.
Amen.
From the days of Israel have passed, from that on, every penny in this ministry must be given account for.
Amen.
Amen. Praise Father Jesus. Because money is dangerous. There's something I love my wife for. She's not here now. She monitored me closely the way money comes in her house. If I would have even spared because of her, I would not be good. Be careful. And then you have the fear of God. Praise Father Jesus. Every offering, in the place of everybody now. Every offering, every tithe, everyone that come in. You, that Matthew, you will give account of it. Praise Father Jesus.
Therefore,
you will give account. So therefore, from today henceforth, we are not in another government now. Praise Father Jesus.
Hallelujah.
A new government of pure holiness and righteousness have just begun. If you like, still be living in hatred, it's not my business, I've got to do my own. il va faire like, let him do whatever he likes, it's not a business. The ministry is not for me. I am an employee, just as his son is an employee. He that employed me, that money he revealed said to him. Sir, am I lying? Madam, hope you told you. He revealed himself to him in the morning, the same morning we had that meeting. He came to him. I did not call myself. My own is to do the work of he that called me. Amen. I will give accounts. He will give accounts. All the workers will all give accounts on that day. To him much is given. Much is accepted. Stand up, sir. Even if you like it or not, you must learn all these ones. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
From now henceforth, you have no right to hate anyone anymore. Your rights have been taken from you. You are no more yourself again. Are we hearing me? You are no more yourself again. It will reveal more of itself to you. It will show you more of itself. You have no rights over anything anymore. Your hands have been taken from you. It's not in the hand of the Almighty. It's not the story of your life. You have no right to be angry for more than 1 hour again. Hello? You have no right, no matter what anybody do to you, as a father, you have no right to be angry again. And that anger will dwell in your heart for 1 hour. You are the one they offended. You will be the one to be asked for mercy. You are the one that was insulted. You are the one that goes on your knees and they ask God for mercy. Father, what have I done to warrant? Hey, it's like, maybe, Father, Jesus, if I have not insulted you, you know I'm giving this person the right to insult me. Something must have happened for this to happen. You blame yourself over everything. The best way to make heaven, my sisters, is to always take blame over everything. Oh God, do you understand? If you want to make heaven, take blame over everything. If you are not right, the Lord will justify you. But if you are not right, you claim right, you are finished. If you are hearing me say, I'm hearing you.
I'm hearing you.
He said, what I tell one, I'm telling all. Every one of us, let us learn to humble ourselves. Let us learn to be who God wants us to be. Until we be as one of these children. You see these children now? Let them fight now. Let them wound themselves. You, the parents, will be angry. In no more than 10 minutes, the children you are fighting for, say, blame. I'll be ashamed. Praise Master Jesus. That is the life you will start living now. And the Lord will give you that grace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The commission God has commissioned you, you will not disappoint him.
Amen.
On the last day, you will not see me shame.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. The Lord is not saying, my son, I force you to, you must win all the souls here. But the one, you have a part of the soul, you have a part of the soul. But the one he gives to you, you must take them to the Lord. Who can know the actual message of this ministry? The message God has sent this ministry.
Go and go to the
Praise my God, Jesus. Go and bring my children. children back to me with the word of truth. You have no choice, I can always say the truth. You like it or not, you must stand by the truth. There are some painful truths. Painful truths. But you must say it. The Lord is forever going to reside in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. I have a lot to say, but time will not permit me. Praise for that Jesus. And as I stand here the next tomorrow, who will not hear, will not hear. Praise for that Jesus. But I'll just speak for a second. That one second, that one word. Somebody will be lamenting, crying, hey, Father, have mercy upon me. I am sorry. Let me stay for 10 hours, 20 hours. I'm not here for this one. You are saying, I'm not here for this one, this man. We all will make it in the name of Jesus Christ. Be on your feet. I say, Father, remold me. Jesus, remold me. You have spoken to me. Father, I am the one you have spoken to. Father, give me the grace to be humble, to claim fault in everything, that you will be the one justifying me in everything. Father, give me the grace to live the life you want me to live. There's a life you have ordained for me to live. That is a life of holiness and righteousness. The life of truth every day. The life to be truthful all the time. Father, give me that grace. Jesus, give me that grace. In the name of Jesus Christ. Open up and pray. Say, Father, I need that grace to be holy. I need that grace to be pure. I need that grace to be who you want me to be. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Among all the ministers in this ministry, the one that I will really say knows me very well, almost in and out, is Brother Dennis. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If you wake him up in the night, in deep sleep, and ask him questions about me, he will tell you. Amen?
Amen.
Not only for physical, even for spiritual. He was dead for 8 hours. He was a man already. He was here. He had been taken to where they put people who are dead. The doctor had confirmed he's dead. For 8 hours, he was in the presence of the Lord. The Lord revealed this ministry to him and revealed me to him. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Why am I saying this? The ministry we are is the ministry where, but even though we like it or not, we must be holy. Some ministry, you can do whatever you like. But some, you can do whatever you like. Come for us, sir. I want you to stretch your hand over this man. And you will pray this prayer. The grace to be holy, even if you like it or not. The grace to be truthful, even if you like it or not. The grace to love genuinely, even if you like it or not. The grace to say no to evil. The grace to say no to what he always taking and his children and his family to hell. Father, grant that grace. That grace you have given to this ministry. That grace, that foundation you have given to this ministry. Release that grace upon him. Release that grace upon him. In the name of Jesus Christ. So on the last day, this crown, this position will not perish him. In the name of Jesus Christ. That grace the Lord revealed to Brother Dennis. That grace that Jesus Christ himself revealed to Brother Dennis for more than 8 hours before the throne of God. Say, Father, release that grace upon him.
No, sir.
They will not say this one. If the other one will say, pray for that Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If it was the other way, that was fast, the news are gone. We have a boss in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This fast that I have a lot to do today. Please be fast. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Please, I want to dream to stretch your hand to these people. I pray that the same unity between God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost, and His angels are sent to heaven, reign upon this world.
Amen.
That grace to love each other genuinely, that grace to speak one word, that grace to be open to each other. Father, release upon this world. In the name of Jesus Christ, open and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, my Father, my God, I bring your children before you. Father, out of many, you have called us out to God. Father, we ask for grace, O God, to be holy. That grace to fear you. That grace to be genuine. That grace to love genuinely. That love between God, the Father, God, the Son, God, the Holy Ghost, and His holy angels, and the saints of heaven. Father, let that love abide in them. Let our love abide there. Father, with this our people know that they are the disciples of Christ. That with this our people know that of the two you have called them in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, this ones will not fail you. Jesus, this ones will not fail you. But as you ones watch them, Father, on the last day, the world will not want any shame. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
Let's go pray. Now, people are watching people all over the world. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
People are watching, some powers are watching in the kingdom of the darkness. Powers are watching in heaven. Let the earth are watching. Know what they are watching? To see the outcome of the last day. I'm going to pray for them. On the last day, these words will not be put to shame.
Amen.
This word, the whole world will not see them in shame on the last day.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I'm going to pray for them. As I pray for them, I pray for yourself indirectly. As I pray for them, I pray for yourself indirectly. In the name of Jesus Christ, to find the shape on that day, forever, to put the shape on the last day, fast and change the way from there. In the name of Jesus Christ, for I take it to God on the last day. Ah, we will not see shame in them. Father,
I
say to the Lord of Father, any Lord of them,
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we must stand for the shame.
Jesus Christ,
we must stand for the shame.
We must stand for the shame.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
mighty name,
thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
mighty Jesus. Holy truth shall be in the mouth of God. Holy
and
righteous shall be in the mouth of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Jesus.
Mighty name,
thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
In Jesus Christ, mighty name.
Amen.
As everyone has prayed for you people, as every, some people are praying for you people now in America, in Nigeria, in every nation of the world, so shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
The prayer we have prayed for you people today will not be a waste prayer.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
You all will give account of righteousness on the last day.
Amen.
At the end of your lives, as Apostle Paul knew where he was already going to, before he died, he said, I know where I am going to. I will not stand on that queue. I have no business with the queue. I'm flying away to meet my father. The Bible says, when do I greet Stephen? Stephen said, I see the Lord Jesus Christ standing before the throne. He knew where he was going to. That shall be your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That shall be my portion.
Amen.
And as many the Lord will bring to this ministry all over the world, that shall be my portion.
Amen.
Nobody appointed by God on this ministry shall be disappointed on the last day in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
As you are standing up on this day, anyone that has the power, anyone that has the time, anyone that knows how to kneel down before God, will not struggle to stand before the great man.
Amen.
As you have humbled yourself to kneel down before the Almighty God, no matter the greatness of the person, no matter the height, no matter the riches of the person, your heart will not fail you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Your heart will not bounce when you want to say the truth.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
As you get up from this day now, you are getting up from problem.
Amen.
You are getting up from shame.
Amen.
You are getting up from sorrow.
Amen.
That power that I hold you back on the last day,
Amen.
You are getting up from it now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Stand up now. From now, you are getting up from whatever chains of Satan that the devil is to hold you back in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
As you step away now and go into your seat, you are stepping out of problem, stepping out of sorrow, stepping out of shame, out of disgrace, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Okay.
Hallelujah.
Please, I want. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The hour has come. The hour has come. Father, glorify your name. The hour has come. Jesus, glorify. I want to open my heart and say, Father, whatever sin in my life, whatever sin that is in me, that will make me to go back home the way I came, I don't know that sickness in your body. The Lord knows it. You may not, you yourself may not even know it. Waiting for an appointed time to manifest. Say, Father, any sin in my life that will be saying no when you are saying yes, Father, please take it away from me.
Yeah.
Have mercy upon me. In the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray. Anything in my life. Anything in it, that will say no, where the anointing is coming down, where the presence of God is coming down, Father, have mercy. Jesus, have mercy. Father, forgive me. Father, have mercy upon me. In Jesus' merciful name, we have given.
Jeez.
Are you here? You are not born again. Please see everybody. Are you here? Please, no, stand here. Are you here? You're not born again. Don't be shy. Today might be the last day that we ever see this earth. Nobody knows when it will happen. Maybe my brother, I'll call you to him when you come. Praise Mother Jesus. You're not so ready to me. And you cannot reach out to anybody. Praise Master Jesus. Are you here? Maybe you are watching us from anywhere, all over the world. You are not born again. I'm begging you. Surrender your life to Christ now. You know why? If you don't, every word you have heard today that is against you on the last day. Praise Master Jesus. I am not born again yet. You have God.
Amen.
Don't be shy. The Lord says, if you are shy of me now, I'll be shy of you before my fathers and the holy angels. If you know you are not born again, listen to him. I have not accepted Christ as my Lord and personal Savior. Raise up your hands. Amen. Raise up your hands. And whenever you hear the sound of this voice, let's even give him another phone. Is that? Let's only for a phone we're going to use. Oh, I know that. You said child you have to say. Please give him another phone, please, be fast. Yeah, please do. Please be charged that battery, please. Be charged that battery and charger.
Amen.
You have told me the truth. before now, I have no place in your kingdom as you have said. Father, have mercy upon me. Wash me clean with your blood. Father, I realize that I was working to hell. But today, grace has found me out. Have mercy upon me. Wash me clean with your blood. I confess my mouth today that the Lord Jesus Christ, and I believe in my heart that you were raised from the dead. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, wash me clean. Bring my name away from the book of death. And write this in the book of life. I renounce the devil and all the work he's given me. I break my contract with the devil today. I accept Jesus Christ today as my Lord and personal Savior. I receive the power to go and see no more. All things have passed away, and all things have become new. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for saving my soul. In Jesus Christ's mighty name. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, my God, I thank you for the life of these ones. Father, they are not ashamed to proclaim that they belong to you now. They are not afraid to renounce, to denounce the devil and all that concern him. Father, because they have done this, Father, on the last day, you welcome them in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, the grace to live a holy life, the grace to say no to sin, release upon them today in the name of Jesus Christ. The grace to value you more than the things of this world. The grace to value you more than your accounts. The grace to value more than their hair, more than their legs, more than their body, more than their clothes. Father, release upon them today in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Abba Father. For all your children also that are standing up, wherever they are standing up right now, that are struggling with righteousness, struggling with holiness, Father, that grace not to struggle again, release upon them in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, the grace to see holiness as a way of life, the grace to see righteousness as a way of life, release upon them today in the name of Jesus Christ. When all that are saying is very difficult, Father, they will be laughing over it in the name of Jesus Christ. Temptation of these people down will make them smile in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Jesus. Father, this journey brought to heaven today will not be shame on the last day. Father, none of them shall be missed in heaven on that day. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus Christ's name, we are prayed. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Please give your feedback. Thank you, Jesus.